Doom, doom, doom. Doom, 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 doom. Barrel, 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 barrel. Barrel! Ha ha ha. My barrel. Barrel with lots of good loot? Yes! Good! You are not supposed to be throwing at those, Dorn. Okay. Well, that's right, this game actually doesn't pause. That's a little concerning in the most terrifying of ways. It's also okay. There are many things we can do. Not throwing with such a limp wrist would be the first thing we need to start doing, though. Okay, building hammer is a requirement. I'm trying to remember what I need. Where's a spear? Actually. Aha! So I need more of planks and more of... Yeah. And that may seem counterproductive, but trust me. I know what I'm doing, even though I can't throw for shit. Damn it. And mine. Just need a little bit more wood. Come here, come here. Thank you. Thank you. Threw that too far. Okay, that's fine. Because one of the things we're going to be doing very quickly is automating the collection of loot. Because I'm incredibly lazy. Okay, got that, got that. That is good. Okay. Two barrel. There. Double barrel is so fun. It's fun for everyone. Do, 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 do. There we go. Hopefully we're going to miss that island. Okay. Grab what you can, don't worry about what you can't. Seriously though, you need to quit doing that, Dorn. So the problem is my mouse has a small problem with the left clicker. It's a little, let's call it oversensitive. By the way, that was Mr. Shark. I'd say hi to Mr. Shark, but Mr. Shark is an asshole. Okay, we are going to miss, which means for once, I may actually be able to do the thing I'm wanting to do. I need more wood. I I make a mistake, 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 I make a mistake. If I get just a little bit of food, a little bit of food is all we need. That's a flower, Dorn. That is not food. There is no food on the island. Are you kidding me? No food at all? But... Fine. That is not a cabbage. So as you can tell, it is the raft that moves, not the stuff on the water. Which is just oh so great. Hey, Mr. Shark. We're friends now. Go away. Nope. I said no. You come back here. Okay. So the thing I'm wanting to build is... Not you. Oh, don't tell me I'm going to... No. Bad. 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 Freaking shark. A lot of stuff about to start coming up. There we go. That was the weakest throw I've ever seen, and yet it somehow succeeded. Okay. Well, that's a lot of barrels. Okay, so we're going to have to throw things up in here to research them. If this does not seem to make a lot of sense to you, that's okay. It didn't make a lot of sense to me either at first. I need to throw a piece of wood up in here. We've learned rug. I'm trying to see plastic. Plastic have I not learned? Really? Lost a few barrels, but that's fine. We did a lot of researching, which is of questionable use. Sorry, it was let me cast and throw and take up durability. There was no actual, hook. Come to me. So we managed to get scrap already. I need more nails. Also need more rocks. It. Okay. What else can we currently do? Know to make how to make arrows, but not a bow. I'll take that on my own. Okay. I'm going to need one of those. I'm going to need one of those. I'm going to need one of those. Because we're going to need to soon start worrying a lot about certain materials. Or not materials, certain bars to the bottom left. We're going to have hunger and thirst that we need to be focused on. I don't know what that was, and it made me pee my pants a little. See, the thing is, there's interesting stuff out and about, we just can't reach it. Unfortunately, some of the very things I want to reach seem to be intent on going past us in a way that we can't get to them. Which is unfreaking fortunate. Do, 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 do. I'll be taking that. That was embarrassing to yourself and everybody around you, Dorn. Doot, 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 doot. How do I still only have one scrap? That's right, I made something with the other scrap I had. I don't remember what it was momentarily, but I remember it was something important. Alright, well. We're going to start increase the size of our raft a little bit. No. No, no, no. We're not getting eaten by the shark today. That is not on the agenda. Never trust the shark. Never trust the shark. Okay. What'd I say? What'd I say? Never trust the shark. More plastic is all I need. Okay. I can put that there. And that right there. Hey, sweet. Sweet, sweet child, come here. I'm gonna need you. As much as I need you! Come here. Please be a long enough throw. You are not. You disappoint me and your mother both. Definitely need more wood now. For the cooking and for the... Okay, not something I expected to get quite this quickly. Not really something I consider necessary at this point. There we go. Okay, nails, bolts, cl- Clam and Feather. Island way off to the side there. An antenna as well. Thank you for being the dream I did not know I dreamed. The worst part is this is going to make it exceptionally difficult for me to do anything. Because while they appear to be moving up and down, I don't believe they're actually... The hell did that go? What? Wait. Did I just find a plastic hook, or was that one I dropped that somehow came back to me? That doesn't make any damn sense. How would it do that? It'll take a little bit longer than I remember it taking to get started. However, that being said, next time we get near an island, I can throw or use this to stop our boat. Well, raft, not boat. And that should let me, if it's a good island, get plenty of resources. The problem is, this is only a temporary anchor. And by that, I mean, it'll only work once. So if we stop, we have to make certain that we make it worthwhile. At the very least, that we get back our resources, which would be rocks and planks. Pretty sure you're too far out for me to try for, but try we will anyway. Pretty sure Dorn's an idiot. There we go. Wait, can I grab you through the... Don't know about through the raft, but we did grab you. Part of the problem with this game is RNG, and for me that's a problem because I do not have good luck, typically. I don't know what you're doing. All I know is doing is double clicking, which is doing very dumb things. Okay. Well, let's grab this. Let's throw that up in there so we can research that. Let's quickly grab this out and start stabbing you in the face. On the third stab, you should fuck off. Thank you very much. You're an asshole. That's what I needed, the collection net. Yes. Yes. So the question is, how do we get the collection net now? Because the collection net is how we're going to... Ah. Is how we're going to start getting pretty much everything we could possibly need. And yes. Yeah, I'm going to have to pick that up as well. Eat and drink up, jackass. We got work to do. Because... You'll notice that all this stuff is coming straight towards us. As it should be. What we're doing now is trying to get up all the resources I could possibly need. To turn this right here... into our collection area. We'll start with you. And with any luck, since I think right now what we're really waiting on is wood, we'll start seeing a few barrels pop up. Now what these collection nets do is the moment something hits them, collect it. You just immediately grab it. It's a great time for everyone, as long as you're interested in picking up trash. I need... a lot more wood. Because we're going to make a ton of these things. And I mean a fucking ton. And right back here, starting about right there, is we're going to start building the rest of our raft. Now I'm going to make a, I want to say boat-shaped raft. What I mean by that is, it's going to be longer than it is wide. Because most of the time you see people build this, they'll build a square... We'll build something really wide because it's the most effective way of getting loot. And I don't disagree, but later on the most effective way to get loot isn't from the ocean, it's from islands. So, I'm going to design myself in such a way that I'll be able to easily and believably be designed to get from place to place quickly, and we just won't naysay if we gather a few things on the way there. Now from here, I'm going to start doing something a little bit odd. I'm going to start jumping. Okay, this one was the center. Yes. Okay, at this point, obviously, I just need to grab some stuff and run. Yeah, you bit me. You win. I'm getting out of your water. But you know who else won? Nope. I said out of the water. So this is the center point. That's why I'm keeping it done like that. The rest of these we're going to start catty-cornering. Also, if we just find one good island, it could change everything for us. Just decently sized, a little bit of food on it, a little bit of trees. Well, now I'm thinking about it. We could go with a second design. Because there is a design for keeping this area down here as small as possible and building up. Why up? Because if you say just have the original 3x3, well, not original, but slightly larger original thing into a 3x3 raft, and then reinforce all that, and then put your base above that, you can never have your ship attacked by the shark again. Now, the way I'm wanting to do things, we will eventually get to that point anyway. Just because of the sheer amount of metal I plan on bringing on and using. Like, I am not planning on being efficient at all. I should point this out now. Before people start trying to whine and complain about, there's a more efficient way. Yes, I'm aware. I don't care. We're doing this the way we're doing this because I said that's the way we're doing this. That's where we are right now. And the other place we are right now is... starting to make progress. Hopefully you quit doing that pretty soon. We're taking all of that. Interesting how quickly it starts actually paying for itself, isn't it? And hello, potential. Still plenty of room. The sun is setting. Yes. I hope you're as good as I think you're going to be. I just need to get a little bit closer to you. Okay, I also need to not be inside of my own ship. There we go. Well. What have we here? Palm seeds and planks. Yes. I mean, we're not getting a great deal of planks from these, evidently. Well, no, that's about 5 planks per tree. That's not bad. And with those palm tree seeds, that could actually be very worthwhile. What do we do with the coconuts? Okay, that's not bad. This was not a good island, was it? No. At least I don't remember it being one. It's okay, it's okay. We're gonna make our way around. Round and up. So there's always something good on top of these islands. Also, I see more stuff up there now that I'm looking. I don't care about your flowers. A mango. So the only way to get the mangoes off the tree is to cut down the tree. But I did get a mango seed. There are a little bit of pineapple, some pineapple seed, and I'm going to quickly eat all of these. Okay. That was hilarious. Okay. I'll take the seed. We'll leave the rest of it. Okay, what do I not need? I don't really need the mango, do I? Can be alert in the research table, huh? So what, let's go back to our... Yeah, that hurt. I didn't think about that too much before I jumped. That's fine. Oh, for the love of God. So what we're going to do... Okay, this is the rear. That's the front. Okay. I really need you to just die. But that's fine. So I don't need those at all. Huzzah, huzzah, hooray. there. Okay. Now before we forget, we can put down you real quick. Then you. I don't like beets. So we'll cook those up. Okay. The reason I say we're eating the beet because I don't like it, we're going to be growing potatoes for the most part. Potato, potato, potato is going to be the name of the game. The other name of the game being... Don't Starve. I swear there's a second... Eh. Must not have been. Must have been my imagination. But I could have swore that there was another, Oh dear God. Oh, we got some metal ore. Interesting. Pineapple, mango, a berry, and a melon. I don't know what that is. But okay. Well, made it back down. So let's see. How are we going to kill our friend? Well, not really our friend, but how are we going to kill the shark? Because the way I used to do it, that was pretty much effortless with the right timing and ensured you didn't get hurt, no longer works. I mean, flat out, they nerfed that, I'm guessing, as soon as they realized that some of us were using it. What I kind of wish we could do was entice the shark into attacking. But failing that, could I make a... No. Well, we could just sit here and wait for him to come back. He's got to be close to dead already. Or we could sacrifice the health to fight him. Although that is the least smart option. Where are you at, Sharky? So I'd like to go and do some gathering around this place. Things like metal. You know what? You ain't gonna do shit. Leave me alone. Oh, right. Oxygen, 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 oxygen. You're not going to have to kill me. I'm going to kill myself, evidently. All right, back into trading. All right, that did not work quite the way as well as I wanted it to, but it's fine because he ran away. Come on, buddy. I don't think that worked. I'm trying to see if we can strafe him to get him to miss us. Damn it. think he got me, but I didn't get him. Oh, we have some bolts. We can throw those in here real quick. Anything? No. I'm about out of spear, though. One, two, three, four. Well, I'm not going to get it that way. That's fine. We have alternative methods. Okay, that's 2 out of 8. Let's quickly go this way, see if we can spot any others. Oh no, there's just no loot at all on this side of the island. Looks like a plane crashed here. Don't see him. Oh, there you are. You must have teleported. You know what? We're losing this fight here. As much as we do need to go down below, we need to go forward more. Wood, wood, wood is good. Okay. There we go. Now that I got my spear back, I'm a little bit happier. That spear means we'll be able to deal with the freaking public enemy that I'm now trying very hard to come up with a rude name for. I figure we're bringing these out about 2, if not 3 more. Because in general, they should be collecting most of the trash that comes across our way. Like I said, with this being center, I think about 2 or 3 in other directions, maybe 4 or 5, would be doable. Come on. come to Dorney. So far, so good. I will say that the music for this game is absolutely fantastic. I don't think I've ever had a complaint about the music of this game never quite fitting into its current mood. Because even the most relaxed, this game is still a little panic-inducing. And the music seems to encapsulate that perfectly. Yeah, I think at least three more on every side. We're going to ram the next one, aren't we? The moment we do, everything is ruined. Come on, I need rope. There we go. Oh no. Do we stop moving? We stop moving. Fantastic. So, one thing I'm wanting to do is not lose our facing. Because it's going to be a while before we get a steering wheel and the ability to turn it. Which means we could end up with our ship facing the entirely wrong direction. If we weren't careful. Yo, bitch, I heard you talking shit. Pineapple and some pineapple seeds would be fantastic. That's right, I can just click and hold down in this game. That's so much better than the forest. Like, I understand why they want you to do it the other way in the forest. They want you to feel a little bit more immersed. Mostly all that means is I'm spam clicking a button now. Okay. I need more rocks. Which means we need to go rock hunting. That's what I need. Yes. And this is what I meant about we needed to get to a good island. I think this one do us very well. We just need to ensure we don't get too sidetracked. Okay. Speaking of sidetracked, let's go ahead and eat that. I need it out of my inventory for the moment. Also, man, you couldn't make that jump? What is wrong with you? Okay, before I forget... You son of a bitch. He knew what he was doing. Reuse you to hold seeds and food I don't need to keep on me. As well as that, because I can't be bothered to actually figure out what to do with it. Okay. Axe. Got the axe. Good. Sharp bait. I needed a raw herring and a raw pomfret. I need 8 rope in order to get that, which means I need a shit ton of palm leaves, which I cannot currently gather. By the way, don't be surprised if I just end up, oh, it broke. If I end up, essentially ignoring the shark eating me while I gather resources sometimes. It will happen. There's not really anything you can do to stop it. So I just need to go find some leaves. I need enough leaves for one more piece of rope, so I need 2 leaves. Okay. Okay, we can do 2 leaves. Speaking of, I'll just grab that one. Go back up here. Scout a way out. Oh, I must have had other ones somewhere else? Okay. Well, now I have my preferred hook anyway. Then after all that shit talk, I actually need to eat. Alright, Dick Nugget. Let's see if we can't figure this out a little. Because we do need to kill that shark. Otherwise, he is just going to be a pain in the dick the whole time we're down here. We may have to do some trading, Al. Oh, I'm actually almost dead. Yeah, let's not stay down there then. A metal fishing rod has been learned. This has a bird's nest, an iron axe, and a clock. Okay, then. Don't have enough palm leaves to make you. And I'm short on everything to make you. I hate to do this, because I know what's going to happen. But I'm pretty sure we've done everything that's in our power to do. You know what? I'm not staying on the boat. I just remembered that there was a tree up here I didn't get. Maybe even 2. Really? All that effort for one plank. And that right there is what I thought would happen. Okay, which means I'm now stuck. Trying to get enough supplies without dying. To get off this island. Because unfortunately, we're now married to the island. Okay. This would be the best solution. Unfortunately, it's not the solution we have available. Said. Are you getting stuck? Is that what's happening? Come here, sucker. Because I just got a free hit on you. Ow. You got a free hit on me too, but that's fair enough. Because you are having a problem dealing with me and the boat right here. I think I got a hit in, but I don't know for sure. Okay. And I can't just, like, push my boat, right? No, it'll have to be done using one of several options. Need more rope. There we go, now you're dead. Some shark meat, which is awesome. The shark head, which I don't care about. And now, complete and total freedom to go harvesting. I do mean complete and total freedom. Because until he respawns, we don't give a fuck. So I'm just going to go through here, gathering up everything I possibly can. If you think this is a joke, you have not experienced me going out looting before. Now, some things are more useful than others. However, at this point in the game, we need everything. I do mean literally everything. Every bit of sand, every bit of scrap. We need everything. The fuck is this? Well, that would have been nice to know about a little bit sooner game. Pick up a sweet vegetable soup. Well, this is a problem now, because now I can't... Okay, now I can. So what we're looking for is seaweed. And after this, we're going to go back up and see if I can't figure out a way to drop off some of this without losing everything we have. Because we need to get rid of some of this, or pick up some more copper, some more, well, everything, truthfully. Okay. Now, one thing I've not been doing that I should have been doing a lot more often is checking to make sure my ship wasn't somehow free and moving off on its own. Because sometimes that can happen, even if you weren't expecting it. Okay. Still need a rope. That's fine. Our friend's back. Yay. The great thing is, I don't see a single freaking palm leaf anywhere. Let's see if relaunching will fix it. Why is that even open? What did I have you doing? Whatever. Your 20 palm leaves, we have one. One is good. So we can just get two more or one rope, we can make the paddle and we can get unstuck. Unfortunately, that means going for a swim. Because the idea of turn off and back on again did not work. Yay. No shark yet. The fuck, where to go? Aha. Rope? No. For a moment, I thought I had hope. For a moment, I thought I saw a leaf. I do. Okay, we'll read that in a minute. Grab that and run. Grab it and run. Why am I out of tea? For some reason where you cannot see your chat, Dorn. You did not plan for this. Okay. Because now I can do this. Grab that. No. This way. Okay, tell you what. Crouch. We're lucky. I won't be too off-center. Quit trying to spin me. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're actually good now. Oh boy. Bye, island. Oh, no. Yeah, we got forced a little bit to turn. That's fine. We'll get over it. Although it does mean that it'll be a little bit easier to get resources. Because things now have less of a chance of just going straight by us. At the same time, it is an irritation of mine when we cannot just hit when they're not coming straight for us. Okay. That's no longer an issue. Let's not worry about that, Dorn. What we're going to start doing is saving up for you. I'm going to need 15 palm leaves. See, your mistake was you went right by me. We weren't going to tolerate that. No. Boom. See, everything is working hunky-dory now. I need 20 of these, Storm. 20. For the love of God. Eh, not worth going to. Don't know what was going on there. It was doing the same thing it did before. It's easier in the long run to do it that way. Let's see, 20 out of 20, good. Oh, damn it to hell. To do is place it like right there, but okay. What this will do is we can now control the direction we are heading, sort of. Oh, hell no, come here. Hey, I do believe I made a comment about come here. We're a little stuck at the moment because we are very hungry, but that's okay because we killed a fucking shark. See how much hunger that refills? Mm-hmm. You are a good boy. Okay, and the best part of everything is that we can now... Actually, I'm just going to reinforce this section here. Oops, so I quit doing that. Because as nice as it was to sit there and think, oh yeah, we'll just, you know... We'll do that later. It's like, yeah, except I'm falling off now. Okay. So we'll just go ahead and, as much as possible, reinforce through here. Just to make sure that, give me it. Was that the best gamble in the world? No, but it paid off. Okay. So what I was talking about earlier, let's go ahead and open you up. Let's head you that way. See that over there? That's what Dorn is wanting. Dry brick. It was just a dry brick. Do 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 do. Do, 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 do. Can I build another one of you yet? Not yet. I need 8 plastic. That's fine. So the thing to remember about these is they will start singing the moment you step foot on them. So, make sure you're ready to jump on as quickly as you can. Because your time is very limited to get up here and grab this. And then get down here. As you can see, it now sinks. Now we can go back forward. Yeah, close enough to forward. Okay, did we get enough plastic? We did not. See, all the loot is over there to the left. So let's just go position ourselves correctly. Or, you know what, we can just say screw it. Do that. Do that. Take us where you will, game. I'm trying to figure out what direction we're heading. The fuck? Wait, what? Are we backwards? Oh, hell no. How am I backwards? This is the front of the craft. The rest of that goes to hell. There's a lot of... It's fine, it's fine. We can fix it later. I think part of our problem right now is I need to know which direction the wind is going. And for that, I need you and you and... Just a little shorter rope. Get it. And now you don't want to play along either? Fine, I don't have to play with you. Taking that. We're halfway to the plastic I need. Now you're sending me that way. No, we're just gonna go that way now. That is not how this is working. I am not happy with how turned around we are. As long as we move forward, we should find loot, thankfully. Except I'm still not finding loot. Okay. That means I should be... no. Like that. That's how we get the most speed now. No, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I am definitely an idiot. We do it like that. Because the direction that is pointing is the direction the wind is blowing, so you want to go with the wind. Oh, this is going to go so poorly. I need a steering wheel ASAP. It's a whatever. But nothing I can do at this point is going to fix this ship without the steering wheel. Which I cannot get. Really? Were you just waiting there at the bottom of the hole with your mouth open? Because A, well fucking done, I guess. B, don't do that. Hurt. Hold up. That's a big island. That's going to be the issue. Okay. There. Don't even worry about it because it won't matter because you can't go against the wind yet. There is an upgrade that later on will allow us to do that, but we're not quite there yet. I'm gonna lie, this is a little irritating after all the effort we went through earlier. To make sure we're still faced the right way. We're no longer faced the right way because we came up on an island with no choice but to hit it. I do have the plastic I wanted now. Okay. Put that one there. And for now, we'll use you to store foodstuffs and stuff I need to smelt later. As well as that one cooking recipe and a shark head just to get out of my damn inventory. Okay. The sad thing is we should have some kind of rudder or something at this point that we could be using, but we weren't exactly given that option. Oh. Oh, no, I was good. I was good. I already had all the plastic I needed to get the next chest. That's right. It's okay, Dorn. It's okay. You have not screwed up yet. I can't grab it because I have the hammer out, right? Yep. Alright, let's just hurry this up a little. Let's also slightly adjust our angle, see if that helps a little bit with collecting a little bit more loot. Now I'm trying to plot. Also trying to stop doing that. Do, 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 do. What would happen if we were to gently nudge? Digital nudge is how you got in this place to begin with, Dorn. Yes, but this time we do it on purpose. Because as is, we are damn near completely screwed with getting resources because of the way we are currently facing. We're not going to... We'd have to do something really stupid to get that one. It's okay, we'll get the next one. It's okay. Anything worthwhile? Not really. I swear. I have plenty of wood. What else could we potentially be crafting? Well, we're needing a lot more. Oh, I got a lot more wood than I initially thought I did. This mostly rope we're needing right now. Rope is the current bottle cap. Oh, it's 2 rope per palm. Oh, I'd always thought it was 3. Which makes me question how I've been getting my math correct off and on. Turn this into the first corner. Whereas I said it would be longer than it is wide, that doesn't mean we're not going to have a very wide craft. Oh no, I am the hungry. I just built that, you asshole. That's right, you're gonna give me a rope. By a rope, I mean all the rope I could need to make a spear. And yeah, we're still going to be missing some stuff, especially when we don't have our, oh god. Our steering wheel to angle us correctly, but right now, I think after I get the other side done up, we just need to fill in the holes. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was supposed to be 5. So there are 2 options. One is be an adult, declare we're just changing to 4 and be done with it. The other option is the option we're going. Shifted a little. The last one goes there, then that, yes. Okay. What I may end up doing from here, folks, because I think this has been a little bit boring for you guys so far, I'm going to continue with the resource gathering and everything. I'm going to try to figure out a way to turn the ship without the steering wheel. Or maybe how to get the steering wheel quickly. Okay, that's something we're going to figure out how to get to. Oh, that's literally the first one we're going to get to. Okay. Well, I like that. I do need to just sit and grind resources for a while to get what I'm needing to get this ship built up a little bit. Because it will take me some time to get everything I'm wanting. Because that's going to go there. We're going to build out like that. That will give me plenty of room to reinforce everything here. Good. Good. How long have we been streaming? Has it been long enough? It's been an hour and a half. That's long enough for me to tell you guys to kick rocks, I guess. Wow, that was such a mighty throw, Dorn. Such a mighty throw indeed. And that figure is just a little short. Boop. One, two. This is three. Need two more. Because it turns out the first thing we can do, if we can get what we're needing, we are needing to hit another island and get some clay and whatnot. Which means potentially being prepared to deal with the traditional way with our friend. Now, I don't mean killing him. There's actually a way of distracting him for a couple of minutes, give you enough time to dive down, grab stuff, come back up. Dive down, grab some stuff, come back up. It's a little tedious, and I prefer just killing the bastard outright. But when you don't have the right resources, you don't have the right resources. And since we're currently out here gathering resources, we might be able to work on a thing. Even though I said I was in the stream, I'm now. Yeah, whatever. The one problem with building a boat this large is going to be reinforcing the whole thing. Which I'm kind of tempted to cheat and do a little bit. Once we get to the point of. No, we're going to do this legit. It's going to suck, but it's going to be glorious. One, two, three, four. I don't need more wood, game. I need plastic and leaves. No. I know what awaits me in the deep blue. It's a thing with a lot of fucking teeth. Yeah. Okay, we're thirsty now. That's great. And actually easily fixed. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to place the raw beet. Okay. Nope, screw it. We're going to go ahead and end here because I've got way too much grinding to do. Because I'm not even done with my basic design of the front end of... Well, the quote-unquote front of our ship. 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll be 5. Then that'll go across there. Okay. Fantastic. Then we'll just fill in all the blank spots with additional collection nets just to make sure that nothing is missed. Speaking of nothing getting missed. Come to Dorn. Rough seas are rough, yo. The game, by the way, does not like a large rafts. In case you failed to notice. It's not quite sure what to do with them, except to send them underwater with the right kind of waves. Which, truthfully, is probably, like, the correct thing to do. I just wish it wouldn't do that. Because at this point, it's not wrong. At this point, this ship should have broken up pretty easily under a couple of large waves. But... Alright, I'm still waiting on the correct number of bullshit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, Dorn, you've not entered the stream yet, so you're just kind of sitting here singing to whoever's listening. Oh, well, I didn't do anything too embarrassing while I've been sitting here. But just in case I'm about to, I'm Dorn24. This has been The Raft. You guys have a good one.